Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Alex Gibney's Dirty Money Exposes Capitalism Run Amok, for pro-business advocates of deregulation, Dirty Money, a compelling six-part Netflix documentary series, offers a simple yet powerful rejoinder. Look at the terrible, unethical behavior that corporate entities try getting away with when they think nobody's looking. Produced under the aegis of Alex Gibney, whose credits include Enron, The Smartest Guys in the Room, Dirty Money features an attention-getting chapter devoted to the Trump Organization. Subtitled The Confidence Man, the film details Donald Trump's business career, along with some of his shadier, well-documented dealings with questionable sources of capital. It's a provocative come-on, although in some respects an unnecessary one, relative to the lower-profile sins explored here committed in the name of profit, putting the lie to Gordon Gekko's famous line, "Greed is good." Turning each topic over to a different filmmaker, Gibney directed and narrates Hard Knocks, which examines how Volkswagen conspired to mislead consumers and regulators about its clean diesel technology, fostering the appearance that the company had somehow solved a problem no one else could. Volkswagen ultimately paid a steep price for its malfeasance, being fined $2.8 billion as part of a criminal settlement with the U.S. Justice Department. Yet it's the brazenness of the company's actions, tampering with its device to make it better at cheating, that really stands out, a theme that recurs across the different stories. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.